Welcome to Riu Montego Bay Adult Only All-Inclusive Resort.
I was able to book my ride from the airport to the hotel through Viator, and the service was amazing. So let's get things started in the lobby here, and then we're going to get ready for a room tour.
I am at Riu Montego Bay. It is an all-inclusive resort here in Montego Bay, Jamaica. And I'm gonna show you a room tour. So we do get a room key, and we also get a badge when we are accessing the property and checking in. This access card also goes in to start your electric for the property. We can get started with the bathroom, which is very nice. So, up to date, pretty modern, very nice. You got your toilet where things happen. So it's an all-in-one. It's a hidden hearth sink, so you do get two sinks there. The towels are there below. We also have soaps and everything. Very basic. The shower is nice. Very nice. Has grab bars for those that need it. It is a massage shower head there. You have your soap and shampoo, I'm guessing. Very nice and clean. And then, let me zoom out a little bit here. We have closet space, lots of closet space. You have robes there, ironing board, and there is an iron and a safe over there. Riu properties are known for their cost and affordability, so if you want to take just you and the spouse and the other to a Riu property, it is definitely an option. If you say, hey, I just want to get away, definitely do it. And it's cost effective when you're visiting the other properties for kids as well. We have the Riu parties here, some of the times there. And your room, you also get a towel card that needs to be returned once you, it's an exchange once you get your towel. You get your card back, so hold on to that towel. You also get an envelope that gives you your username and password and everything to access the Wi-Fi and the internet. The air is amazing here, and you definitely get a mini bar. Yes! Water. It is an all-inclusive property, so you don't have to worry about additional charges. The outlets are universal, so if you're from the UK or the US, you don't have to bring the adapter here. Let's see what we're working with in the fridge. Okay, we have multiple drinks there. Coke, Schweppes, Sprite, Red Stripe Man, yes! And plenty of water, so no snacks. So definitely have to go out and head to get some snacks and some food. And the best for last, let's check out the view. Once again, I have a basic room here. Definitely, I am part Jamaican, so definitely have some family events going on. So that's why I'm in the area. This is the balcony here. Very spacious. This is my view. Amazing, totally amazing. And it's a wraparound. So I do get the view of the Riu Splash Park. And once again, this adult property, so we are right there with it. Yeah, man.
Thank you.
here at the sports bar, you can pick up snacks between or times after restaurants close, 11 and 2. They have beef patties, nachos, popcorn, some sandwiches, and different arrangements over there as well. You can also play pool here. There is a charge token per table. All those great things here at the sports bar.
There was a little bit of everything to choose from at Rose Hall Dining. For the kids, for those with special dietary needs, for those from the Caribbean, those who just wanted your American dishes. Everything was so good to me. And you know, sometimes people have a particular taste buds, but I really enjoyed the food here. No complaints. There were times that the restaurants or buffet stations were closed, so I was able to find other accommodations. Right across the way from Rose Hall, there is a grill and steakhouse that had food for self-service. While you're enjoying the views of all the amazing dishes here, feel free to go ahead and give this video a thumbs up or like and comment and share. When booking a Riu property, make sure you add a Friday night in there so you can experience the all-white party, Riu party. They are absolutely amazing, and I didn't get a chance to make it because I was with family that evening. The all-white Riu party is held at that location, and then right next to it is Pepe's Food. Pepe's Food always has a line, so make sure you arrive in time. There are 5 a la carte restaurants where you can make reservations for them on the app, which is pretty easy. Some of them do book out for the evening, so make sure you check your app as soon as you arrive at the property so that you can make reservations for yourself and your family. Dinner, it's time to party. Get low. Get low. Get low. Hey, 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 get down.
Gotta work it on the floor. Work it on the floor.
Hey, 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 get low.
Gotta work it on the floor.
To relax and enjoy the splash water world and the beach. You're gonna be able to experience the water slides with me because of this amazing waterproof case that I purchased on Amazon. The link is in the description box. How about we try this one first?
here are the overwater bungalows for Sandals Resort. I'm swimming in the same ocean that they're in. Totally amazing. Jamaican. Welcome to Jamaica, man. Everything Irie, man.
Thank you for watching and tuning in. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. Once again, if you enjoyed what you just seen, leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and share the video. Thank you for tuning in to Work to Live, Not Live to Work. See you next time.